First muggings, now the docks. It doesn't make sense. What's Clayface planning?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Stolen recording equipment? This must be related to those robberies at Elliot Studios. Those are from Clayface. All right, I'm on the right track. Who would bother stealing this?
Hey, tape's really useful. You can never have enough.
All right, Clayface. Where are you?
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink.
But doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Man, that guy's strong enough to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure you don't piss him off.
That's strange. You're gonna give yourself a heart attack.
What the hell?
It's been a while.
Huh. Going somewhere? Good thing I can track you.
Belfry, I found Clayface. He's on the move.
Roger that.
You got it.
Thank you.
based on real events. Yeah, right.
I'd say he took some liberties.
That's not creepy at all.
I killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
You're just making things up now. Your sorry ass fell into the turbine by accident. Batman was there to rescue your hostages, not kill you.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. You didn't have shit to do with it.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't.
He's dead, Clayface.
But he was in the reservoir just a few days ago.
Don't know. It's been almost a year.
Where are you?
Belfry? Clayface slipped away. I'm coming back.